I'm very deeply honored at AIA to provide you with an update on the International Youth Symposium we spoke about a little bit over a month ago. I just wanted you to know that that symposium is in fact taking place on July the 30th and July the 31st. And this is in a partnership with the African Heritage Studies Association, the PANAFEST Foundation, and the University of Africa and Cape Coast in Accra, Ghana. And so we are thrilled if you will follow the header, the YouTube link, and the LinkedIn link. It provides you with all the registration information that you need. The sessions themselves will be at no charge, but registration, advanced registration is required, and you'll receive then your Zoom link that will give you the opportunity to be able to come in not only to the Youth Summit sessions, but also to all of the other wonderful sessions that will be a part of the International Colloquium. Again, we have been able to do this with the assistance of so many wonderful participating organizations on both the water sector side as well as the transportation side, community-based organizations, educators, and trade associations and companies. And so everybody between transportation and water has really, really stepped up. And I think we're going to be able to do some really tremendous things to advance the participation of a really a global network of young people, with the participation of youth in Africa and across the African diaspora, in terms of the magic, if you will, and the community shaping opportunities that they have once they become aware, fully aware, and really involved in the infrastructure sector. So thank you very much. And now, if you will look forward to, we'll look forward to seeing you virtually on the 30th and the 31st. And we are once again, very deeply appreciative for everyone's continued participation and support. Thank you.